For him, he probably went about 70%. He's going to get an MRI on Monday. And really great news coming from Chad Bettis as this ball.
This ball may carry out of the ballpark, and it did for Raimel Tapia. Jenny, sorry to interrupt. Raimel goes deep, and the Rockies have a 4-2 lead.
First home run of the season for Raimel, and the second home run, also his first of his career.
That's number one of his career.